rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Hope you are all fine. Today I'll show you one technique in PowerPoint that's called morphing, and it's very useful in advertisement, and sometime you are making interactive kind of presentation, so to attract the audience you can make use of this effect. And I'm just using this in PowerPoint 2013, and actually in higher version it's available. You can just select the option, you can apply, but here in 2013 PowerPoint I'm using my own style just to use a morphing effect. So just let me introduce my presentation here. This is my slide. Let me just start this one. Here is my slide. Let me just minimize this my picture here. Okay, this is here. Only I have just taken one slide only, and just you see the effect, how what will happen here. Now this is if I click, what will happen? You see that just a beautiful effect of morphing you can just notice now, and hope you like it. Just wait. Click, what will happen? See, this is called morphing, and especially you need to know little bit of knowledge about how to animate and the sequence and all, and the timing, everything you should arrange properly, then you will get this nice effect. Hope you will like it. Thank you so much for watching. I have already loaded so many videos in my channel. Just watch it and share with your friends, and as well as learn Python is my main topic in my presentation. So just go through my programs and just try to learn. Thank you so much. Have a nice day, and I can say good luck to all of you, because the exams also going on. Thank you very much.